prepared for this! You got a death wish?
Tch, tch, tch. lives like an animal. Look around. Maybe he left like a day planner or something? Not that he seems like a day planner kind of guy. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere. Maybe look behind stuff? I know I always hide clues to my location behind random stuff. It's a nervous habit. A secret door? Terry's a janitor. What secrets does he need to keep? Ah, well, don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old skunkworks labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Prometheus' healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
I gotta save my friend, he's sick! I know I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something! I saw an ad on the Econet for online courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price. That could work. I mean, you can't put something on the Econet if it's not true, right?
Hey, who's hiding in there?
You aren't Terry! Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe!
Has this Terry fella been keeping you prisoner?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass! Yeah, right there! That's the door control!
Got it.
but now they're saying I need specimens to do tests on. Where the heck am I gonna get brain samples from? Ah, crap. Reese just sent me a maintenance order on a ratch nest in Sector 19. Ugh, I'll never save my friend if I keep having to clear out ratches! Unless...
Those ratches are murder crazy! You gotta kill them before I come out!
You'll be ashamed, dear! fella! You're a ratch!
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry, he saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him! Ah, no! Terry! They got him!
Hold up. What the actual feck is happening here?
Terry was my best bud! When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me. He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to ratch bodies. All these other ratches here are escape failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a ratch body! I'll chew it out!
Could you wait? Oh, okay, no. You're eating your friend. Good. Perfect.
Now grab his brain so we can bring him back to life! Great! The brain transfer tank is downstairs! Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way! Hey, Gary!
I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as a kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank. Brain transfer thing?
Let's crack on! I live for this!
I want you know me!
Hey, Gary's dead! Awesome! Now go put Terry's brain... Time lost is Terry lost. All right, there's already a fresh ratch body in there.
I don't know how Terry gets the ratch brain out, but I
did see him sharpening an ice cream stick the other day.
So just press a button and it goes right in. Nice and easy. Not like it's brain surgery or anything.
It's Glenn! Can you understand me?
He's just having some trouble adjusting. Try talking to him. Remind him that-
So, long story, you're a ratch now, and you've got to live with that. Get over it.
Alive. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a ratch! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer, I got a thank you present for you.
Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where... Whoa! Whoa, talking Ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab. But it only works with, you know, hands and stuff.
So enjoy!
You did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah, man! I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
No, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Ratch pals for life, man!
Ratch pals for life!
Hey, what's up?